And then it gets worse. Potion of toughness. Even if you slice roll with extra strength probably and speed regeneration. I doubt I will ever use it, but I really don't want to drop it. I'll think about it. No, wait, let's leave it here with the other stuff. This is in a weren't playing with no cell, then the first through stat poison. It's a totally useless charisma poison, but F. When drunk, it restores and it increases your charisma. Let's drink it. No, I don't have any more the minimum possible charisma for an elf. It'd be 16. Damn those gay elves. I wonder nobody likes them. Ooh, more stuff. Even Smeagol. And what hounds are those? Is this a mini fold or what? This is a multi-hued dragon. This is a guy you should teleport away. Cerebines. Scary crows that attacked the crew on the way to Moria. Cutpurs. A lizard. One of the Yeek family. Orphax, son of Baldur. I think we killed Baldur already. He knows mighty spells, but fortunately he is a Yeek. Exactly. We are a little bit racist, aren't we? Arfax, and there is our favorite habit, Smeagol, usually known as Gollum. He's been sneaking and he wants his precious. He can touch the seal gold and drops up to 6 points of stuff. It's probably the most annoying monster, because he appears very early before most characters can see invisible. And he is invisible, so he sneaks around and steals your money. And you can't really kill him, because if you do, then, or rather, because he always runs up to you, steals your money and then teleports away, not giving you a chance to really kill him. So you need to kill him in a few strikes. Clearhounds are the least dangerous of all the seafarer hunts. Because they don't have ranged attacks. They are invisible, basically. That's why they change color. You couldn't really see it here, but they are yellow if they stand on yellow ground and white if they stand on white ground. Priest is a summoner. Kill him quickly. The dragon. Oh, he's quite. I can use my basic spell. Scrolls of magic mapping. Good. Use it. That's not a vault. This is even a corridor and not a room. What hurts me? 6 damage, 7 damage. No, I'm just being mobbed. He flees. Dragonfly, Elfenpriest, Naga, there's Smeagol. Step a few steps away. Wait for him here, then blast him with acid. Yeah, he has lots of HP, moves extremely fast. Only a bit of money. Usually he's if you don't play a mage, you usually kill him quite early, and then he drops a file. So that's a good thing about him. But I already have the file. Stone Golem. He's got purses behind him. Let's blast them. Now with lightning. Is he immune to lightning? Yeah, he's golems are immune to practically everything. Let's move back a bit, rest up again. We can light up parts of this corridor. This was a beer, I think, what I just killed. Yeah, cave beer. Energy vortex shoots lightning. Not that dangerous unless he hits my stuff of teleportation. Another scroll of holy chant. It's a stat boost scroll. Read it from the ground. Let's wake those guys up. Oh, right. Here was a unique. Totally forgot. I think he can even summon. Maybe not. So. And he can teleport too. Let's teleport away. What is this? Yellow jelly. No, let's not go near there. Then let's kill him. Kill this guy. Nothing moves anymore. Make sure he hasn't created any traps. And let's go picking up. Ring of Reckless Attacks. Why haven't I? Rope. Iron spikes. Surprised that I haven't encountered and squelched them already. Strange. Lance of Aerolingers. You know, the horse guys. Force Aerolingers to the field of Celebrant. Errol the Young came beyond hope to save beleaguered Gondor. From his lands fled massive trolls and direwolves. Strength, dexterity and speed, slays evil creatures, protection from fear, and see invisible. I'm too weak for the weapon. Probably even with plus strength. Ah, yeah, right, that's an artifact. I will keep it, because speed is always useful, but I won't use this until I get, what's it called, another source of reaction. Let's drop the orc repair. Oxing. On mana toughness. Drop the mapping scroll. And get back to picking things up. Now I really need to recall. This was a rather boring session. Destroy this maze. But I killed lots of uniques. Like I said, this game sometimes. This was a potion mimic. Strange creature that disguised itself as a discarded potion bottle to lure unsuspecting adventurers. Can be quite scary. I think chest mimics are the strongest and those have very annoying attacks. Another useful rings. Some monsters can pick up items these days. Bow, useless because I don't use them. Ring of intelligence, somewhat useful. But it's a weak one. What gets left behind? Mapping, curing, RSS feeds. A scroll of teleport level. Now I have this Trolls Slayer. What did it do? Was something interesting about them, wasn't there? Oh, mother lot of money would be over there. Beat up a paladin. He can heal. Blast him with magic. Cut purse, imp. New boots. Slow descent. Feather falling. 4, 3, 2, 6, 8, 7. One has 8, one has 7. So why it is not displayed here? Let's drop the get 3.5. Base more than my other pair. Drop the potion. Right, there was this gelatinous cube. that we half killed, but we'll leave it behind. Strength, Trolls, Regeneration. Oh. F12 Scrolls of Recall. Oh. Some things have very stupid drop traits in this version. Contemplation Speed. Ah, Ring of Reaction. Very good. Gloves of Reaction. Even better. And the really cool stuff of gloves about gloves of reaction is that a mage can wear them without trouble. But this lance is very heavy. Well, I will think over it on my own. Save the game and quit here. Save my file so that I can upload it. And then I practically have everything trained. Are there no Vigor? Oh. Chainmail of Resist Asset, but too expensive. So, save. And quit. Even more points. Not as much as again as last time, but a little bit. So, good night, gentlemen. And ladies.